are incredible.
Source has to be somewhere down here.
Now this wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. Me and Lara want to look on our side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. Might be another way out. Here.
We just tried a few minutes ago. No one on the other end but static.
Heavy
corpses on the way in. Nothing on the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, they might get a few bursts of static.
Got contact!
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Thank you.
here by the mural. Open fire!
This makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt. Thank you.
She's at
the position.
You and me.
Moving into position.
Right, that should work. That did it. This statue must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kitezh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artist is.
Easy.
You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Go give Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend.
On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time.
Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now!
They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alert.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
You too.
This vase must have been beautiful once.
I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything,
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
We know this land better than they ever will. Don't forget that. Damn. We only had one more day to prepare.
But we can drive them out, can't we? You were there when we drove the Soviets out?
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, the thing...
Another difficult winter.
You'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
I promise to keep them safe. What have I done?
We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Can you see anything from up there?
No. I'm trying to get the structure rebuilt.
I made a mistake today. One that threatens.
Now this.
have told the people of the Valley City.
Oh, hell. Hello there.
It's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What were they doing here? Gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. Golden necklace. Thank you. that should hold. Just need to find a way up. We are crippled. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Greetings.
Hello.
I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once they are here. Fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world.
If we hope to survive, we must wear the...
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Greetings.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can!
Is the divine source. Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Help!
overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please, show me the way.
Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight.
Everything's blurry.
We'll hold them off until we can arrive.
Is there anything you need, right?
We'll live.
We'll send a runner when we're ready.
Take the ship.
We should strip them down and burn the corpses. They deserve no better.
Maybe, but we don't have the time. Just take what we can use.
You've got things under control here.
I saw you in the battle. I'm glad you're with us. Here, we pulled these off the corpses. They won't be needing them.
and you two.
Hello again.
You took a round to my leg, I'm but glad I can it's be clean. Here. I can wait.
Is that you, Jacob?
She took a jolt to the head, but she's lucid.
Hello.
You fought like the devil out there. You've done this before.
I guess I have.
You could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.